Hey guys, today I'm gonna show you how to fix the problem with the RGB lights on N Pro 1 keyboard. So sometimes your RGB backlight show you wrong colors like this. This should be the reference flag, but the colors are totally wrong. Now I'm gonna show you how to fix this problem. Okay, just push Fn plus B, then you should push RT Y U case in the same time once. That's all. After that, just push escape button, and you can see the normal RGB backlight. Look at that. The France flag, Italian flag. That's all.